You are now called to testify as a witness in this case now before the tribunal. And you have a duty to tell the truth and nothing but the truth.
Will you state your full name, your place of birth, and give a brief outline of your history?
どこで生まれになったかということ、それからあなたの大体の今までの経歴をお話しくださいます。
I was born in Peking. My name is Fu Yi, and the Manchurian last name is Ai Xing Zhe Le.
1909年的时候，做这个中国的皇帝的这个地位。
1909, I was enthroned as Chinese Emperor.
当这个1911年的时候，在这个中国发生了。
1911年在中国发生这个内部的一种这个革命。啊，这个。1911 revolution started in China.
那个时候是，父亲是在这个北京住，宰峰，爱新觉罗宰峰，母亲是这个姓郭尔加氏。
In 1909, when I was in France, my father was in Peking. Name is Ai Xing Zhe Le, Dai Feng. My mother was in Peking also. Her name was Ai Xing Zhe Le.
不是爱新觉罗，郭尔加，姓郭尔加。
My mother was in Peking. Name was Gua Jia.
私の父は北京におりました。そして父は愛新覚羅大大砲と申します。また母は郭尔加という名前であります。当那个时候，中国革命的时候呢，由这个孙中山先生领导着这个。 国民党对这个中国实行一个很这个革新的举动。
At that time, the revolution was started under the Sun Yat-sen and start out a new revolutionary move.
当时中国革命が起こり、中国におきましては革命が起こりまして、孫中山先生が国民党を領導し、そして 新しいところの革新を実行されたのであります。
Mr. President, would you like to inquire as to whether or not the witness is reading from notes and giving his answers to the questions that are propounded? And if he is, will you request of the court issue the same directions to him as it did to other witnesses. In other words, that he may refresh his recollection on matters, but not to use it to read from.
我自己就想起来可以说，因为这个文件我可能没带，就是带着这个日子，年月简单的没有带。孙中山先生，一个在中国很伟大的这个人，那个时候，因为这个中国的这个地震的时候，一般的官吏那时候很这个腐败的。
Sun was a great man. At that time, the officials under the the officials of the Chinese imperial government was very corrupt.
那时候这个隆裕皇太后，隆裕皇太后呢，是我是这个本来的父亲是载沣，母亲是瓜尔佳氏，因为我过继过来。 过继的这个，清朝的这个德宗景皇帝，算是德宗。